Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Path of Exile. So I think when we left off, we hadn't talked to Diala. And now we have.
The rhythm is out.
Good. You probably want to talk to her too. Just saying.
On my way. Actually, I think I already did.
Oh. Yep. Well, Jesus Christ. Okay. Let's just get the ribbon spool. Don't remember where the ribbon spool is, but it's got to be easy. It's on the battlefront. Oh yeah, it's over on the side of the battlefront.
Yeah.
I like the battlefront. No, I can't wait to start clearing the docks. When we get to do our dock clear. Did you make it? Do you have the waypoint?
Yeah, I'm hit it.
I don't see you.
I'm still in transition, apparently.
There we go. You were a tad bit slew. Die, everyone. So we're just in like this mad rush to get to level 57 and 58 for Vixen in order to get our endgame weapons that'll hopefully destroy everything. I think on the plus side, I should have a large speed increase on my Infernal Blow, too.
Oh, and I got the elemental effect, so Superiority is able to tell me from other swirlies.
Yeah, she got the blue cyclone.
And I glow in the dark. How nice.
You produce your own light like a plankton? Mm-hmm. You a plankton now?
Phosphorescent, baby.
Okay, level up that, level up that. Oh god. Zealot boots. Interesting. Good for you. Good for you.
You told me to.
I told you nothing. I was considering whether I wanted to use them or not, and I did not. Good god, I'm stuck in a corner here.
Pick up golds.
I'm gonna drink a granite flat. I'm literally stuck here. There we go. Drink a granite flask, makes me feel better. Drinking one again. I ain't gonna die. Okay, later Diala. This is nice and quick. I kinda know this layout. This layout's pretty fixed. Okay, he's giving endurance charges because doesn't want to die. You came up. What the? You just teleported. Or you leaped.
Mm-hmm. I jumped to his face and destroyed it.
Okay, I'm going for it. Going for it. Oh. Scroll of wisdom. Manly leap. Manly leap. He's failing.
Keep going.
Manly leap. Yes.
Oh, goodness.
I was trying to, instead of using the bridge, I was leaping across. That's what
it's real a man men jump.
Do. Yes. Leaping. It's what real men do.
All right. So are we going to stay?
We went to Solaris. Dropped this off. Because I don't think we can kill the one guy without this. Dexterity, strength, or rarity. So I'll go rarity. Rarity's not that bad, honestly. Try to build for like an MF gear. I guess I should have. Excuse me, should have gone for something else. Oh, I missed. Plus 8 all attributes, 13% increased fire damage, and lightning resistance. Not bad. Okay, well, screw that, I'm leaving. Because now we have to go get the thaumatic thing, which is in the docks. So I'm going to tell you to the.
Yep, cleaving.
I'm headed to the battlefront. Docks should be up, I think? Isn't it?
Why? So sorry.
I'm at the.
Applying a skill point.
I'm at the battlefront. Come on, guy. Oh, there's a strong box. I'm killing it.
Did you go north?
North. Just look for the giant fireballs.
I see you.
See? I'm avoiding killing without you.
Oh, thank you.
It's not easy. I do enjoy. Sometimes I'm irritated by the knockback. Other times I enjoy it. It is kind of funny when you press the monster up against a railing and keep beating it to death till it dies. That is kind of entertaining. And it's stun locked. Can't do anything. It's like revenge for all the time it's happened to us. Our softer characters. Why are there just fighting statues here? Yeah,
stand in the corner. Get beat.
Yeah, see, he's trapped in the corner. He's like, okay, let me out. I'm like, nah. So there's Lunaris. Or Solaris, I mean. Found that. Oh, yeah, it's on the side, isn't it? Yeah, your blue is much easier to tell who you are, for sure.
Excellent. Because the last time we ran into that other cyclone, it would be challenging.
It could get confusing under panicky situations to be like, okay, that's the friendly one, that's the hostile one. given cyclones generally are not very desirable to be stood in. Like, it's not something you want to do. You don't want to make that life choice to stay in the cyclone. Okay, no, it's not this way.
It's up the stairs, isn't it?
No. We're looking for the docks. I think it's this way.
Okay.
Boy, I don't know.
Oh, docks? Yes. That's going to be northwest.
I bailed over that edge like a boss. It was like a two-story jump there. You all want to fight me? I will turn you into pools of blood. I ain't even kidding. What, can you not leap off that wall? Just leap off it. Leap to the ground below. You can do it. No. No, not gonna happen. Okay. Okay. Oh, now you would leap. Now you know how to leap.
I made it.
Like, yeah. Now I'm kind of offended.
I knew it all along.
So don't talk to Fargraves because we don't care about him. We don't want to waste time doing his garbage quest. Force us to go into an area just for it that we don't really care about because we can go back there when we go to do our ascendancy.
Oh, these things fight hard.
Yes. Don't try not to stand their fire too much. Especially this guy.
Oh, oh no. He's got a blue vortex.
Yeah. I think he's the only one I've ever seen, though. He's the only one I've ever seen. You're obviously different. So if you happen to see a good, like, four-link blue headpiece, let me know.
All right. What colors are you looking for? Just any four links?
I think all four blue would be good for my mage. She's still using a three socket, which is kind of pathetic, to be honest. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, dramatic. It'll be so much fun once we upgrade our weapons. We're already doing okay, but when we get the new weapons, I think it's gonna be devastation. Structured. Noble Claw. Oh. Yeah, it's always good when my golem levels up.
Shite.
What?
I ran down the wrong hill.
There's Fargraves. Okay, good. There's the waypoint. Not a bad waypoint to have. It's not what we're here for. I always like it when... Never mind.
What?
I don't remember anymore. I was thinking, but then I forgot it. Got distracted by the things on the ground. I'm like, what sockets are those?
You were thinking, and then you stopped thinking.
Stop thinking about that line of thought, whatever it was. It's dead now. It died. Terrible death. It must be this way. That way it's all explored. Oh, God. It must be here. It's the only way. Yeah, there's a little section here. This is a really tiny docks. Like, real tiny.
Yeah, we've done some farming in the docks.
Yeah, I don't think I'd do it again. I think I would just go straight for dry lakes, assuming we can survive.
Yeah, there's too many obstacles here. Small obstacles.
Yeah, and there's no... Well, the frog guy's not bad, but he's not as good as Vol, as far as drops.
Oh, goodness, you...
We'll have to see when we can switch you off blood magic, too. You're not supposed to be on blood magic eventually.
Why?
Because it takes a slot. That was supposedly just a leveling thing. So hopefully it bounces out when you have extra mana regen or something. I don't know. But for now, blood magic's good. And I don't even see you lose health from using it.
Yeah, I've been doing really good. I might get attached to it. Honestly.
Yeah, but it takes up a slot that allows you to get another, like,
another
additive, like, added fire onto your stuff and everything that makes your whirlwind that much stronger. But we'll see. It probably, honestly, will work out. It'll probably work out. Ooh. That's a nice bow. See, I like those. I don't know if I should keep that or sell it. I mean, it's worth seven jeweler's orbs. I'd probably just sell that. It's also blue, so unless you would want to scrub it. No, it's kind of probably just a sale piece. What the heck have we missed? Seriously. Oh, this little section? Okay. Dock wasn't as small as I thought at first. Turned off my hatred. But yeah, basically you don't want to have that slot taking up your, like, using your health instead of mana, because you want that slot to add something amazing, like added fire damage or something crazy. Oop, orb refusing. Okay, suck it.
Fly container, let me go. How do I get down there?
Come on. Oh, yeah, I can't leap very far.
You can't leap there.
Where?
Oh, what a joke.
Oh, dirty loot hole. Where?
Across the way.
Yeah, you can't. Hey, let's do this dirty loot hole while we're up here.
Alright.
11% more monster life, that's not a big deal at all. That's actually a pretty nice dirty loot hole as far as things go. I think. Watch us die miserably multiple times. You know nothing. Yeah, I can't seem to get Leap Slam to activate every time I want it to. I don't know if it's just slow or if it gets stopped by other animations or something. It's awkward. Okay, watch out for the boss when you're trying to. Orb of fusing. Starting to get a lot of fusing. Maybe we're at the level amount where fusings drop. Once you get over a certain level, certain items like start dropping less and rarer.
I think I found the boss.
Okay, hang on, I'm coming. Right, we have endurance charges, that's annoying. Ooh, something hit hard.
Stupid snake.
Oh, yeah, invisible.
You see it?
Yeah, taking some damage. Is it frozen? I can't even see it. It's invisible. Dropped a ring.
Oh!
What happened?
Fucking bleeders. I don't know. I stand in the corner and I die.
Sacrifice at dusk.
Oh.
I got a portal up for you. It's okay, it happens.
Anger.
Here's a... actually decent ring. You might want this. 28 cold resist, 7 to 14 physical, whatever, 54 mana, 10 to energy shield, 14 to all elemental resistances, 34 to cold resist, 10 to lightning. That's a huge elemental defense ring there. And we want to be fully capped on both our guys, so. Do you want it now or you want me to pull it out later?
You can pull it out later.
That mana might make a huge difference to your blood magic too. Being able to use it if it can refill, if you have enough cushion. Yeah, I don't know what the snake did you, but the snake got you.
Those are irritating me. I'm not even getting chewed on and I'm dying. That's two deaths. Two lives down.
Mm-hmm, good thing we ain't playing Mario. Oh god, watch out. Watch out in here. Grabbing all these gem things, because I'm addicted to them again. I was for a little bit not picking them up, but...
now the addictions have overtaken you.
Well, if I can list them for cheap and I can sell them, it's not wonderful, but... it's not wonderful, but it is. Like, it's a nice little income stream for very little cost once I set it up. See it there. Yeah, make sure you get your sulfite.
Lovely. He's being a little bitch.
Why now?
I believe in traveling light. I did not ask you what you believe in. You need to do what I tell you to.
Yeah, my poor guy's like, I can't carry anymore. Like, I know, you're an idiot. Okay, while we're here, I'm going to sell. I got a small cushion of stuff there. Okay. Sniper bow, 9% increased attack speed. Yep, gonna sell it. There's 7 jeweler's orbs. Put that down here. Are you in for a chromatic? Might want to keep you, I guess. Plus $8 tribute's not bad. I'm inclined to list up amulets too, because people need interesting things sometimes with them.
Mm-hmm. Hey, you should make it an all one-stop shop.
Yeah.
Anything they need.
Yeah, one, who weapons. Knows? For someone, we might have the exact stats they're looking for and be worth the chaos for them, so if it's not perfect for us. Okay, put away your currency. I still want that single click, put my, you know, like, sort my stuff into its correct holes.
Oh, shite.
There's linkage. There's linkage. Okay. 18. I'm liking the new patch. Game seems to be running better on the new patch. I don't know what they did. They did things. 5. We have 8 orbs of alchemy. Let me go over to red gems. Good luck. Oh, you're asunder. Okay. Green gems. Throw you away. Go to amulet. I have a sacrifice at dusk for you also.
Lovely. Do you want to trade it now? Okay.
That was our reward for your death hole.
Oh,
that's what you
yes.
earned with your death hole.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, I'm going back to Solaris to get the butthole burning juice. Okay.
You have thormetic sulfite? You are a resourceful unbug, now aren't you? A dash of luck. Goodbye.
Okay, sweet. Sever the right hand. I guess that's where we're going now. Oh yeah, that's what we're doing now. I think that's an optional quest, but we do it because it's convenient. Okay, back to the warehouse, I think?
Yes. Because that's the tunnel underground.
Almost leveled. Leveling slowed down a little bit here. For some reason.
How far are you in?
60%.
Okay. So you're ahead of me, to make you happy.
Yeah, that's because you died.
Oh, yes.
You got eaten by something.
Freaking air. I suffocated with
yeah,
air.
Yeah, it's that syndrome again.
Mm-hmm.
That was a pretty funny bug.
Oh, that was ridiculous. Unfair.
Okay, let's go kill General Gravius because it's funny. And because he's easy. He calls himself a general. Got an Elder Abuse sword. Okay. Ooh, jeez, that's a lot. Where is
it? I'm trying to do, I think it's my rally cry that's supposed to help soften them up.
Doesn't it make them target you? Yeah, rallying cry makes them target you.
Mm-hmm. But it increases damage and mana regeneration.
Yeah, but everyone goes apeshit on you.
That's okay.
I like what I just did to myself. Oh, Jesus. Thanks for damage. Hey, last time we were fighting this guy, you just ran off by yourself. You probably should kill his wand guy back in the background there. Yeah, see, you're moving around so much that you don't really have to move because he's firing like his rain of fire and you're already whirlwinding out of there, which is fascinating. Okay. Where are we supposed to go from here? Okay, I guess back to town now. I do believe we go behind, but let's head back to town real quick. We gotta talk to people. We have to get our next quest. That was an optional one. I believe the only reason we did it was because it was easy, and it gives us a crappy weapon.
Oscar Wick.
Yeah.
Okay, I have nothing to sell.
Well, this lady will give you something. Not that it's good. Okay, talk to Grieger. Okay. There we go. We have to go fight Piety again. Again. 47 to 88, you're terrible for a two-handed mace.
Oscar Wick.
Terrible. It's terrible. My portal. So I think we need to head north to kill Piety. I don't know, it's saying... Well...
Ebony Barracks, we're going back? Why your portal?
I think so. I think it's up here, above. I believe it's where Lunaris Temple leaves from.
Yes, actually.
I love blowing these guys up. Destruction complete.
I saw you pop your rally cry.
Yeah, I'm a little more tanky than you for some reason, too. That's why I've been doing it, to keep you alive.
Aw, thanks for the sacrifice.
And I'm tank, that's my job. You're more DPS, you do a lot more damage than I do. When you're alive, the moment you die, not so good DPS. Oh, look at that, like a boss right over the handrail. Good thing this door is open, not locked. Your people would just be like, oh, can't go any farther. We always get in this situation. We're a little late in the episode, and we have to go find freaking Piety.
Mm-hmm.
Always. Always. Always makes for like a long episode. It's the way this particular act goes. Yeah, I imagine that guy is reconsidering why he came to work in, like, cloth linens instead of armor. Right about before he gets chopped to pieces by a goddamn, apparently purple, I mean blue, whirlwind.
Oh, they're all trying to beat up your golem. Let me help you, little flame dude.
Little flame dude has a lot of problems. Little flame dude gets murdered all the freaking time. Oh, Grand Inquisitor. Okay, run, fool. Omen wand. I'm addicted to wands, because I actually understand what a good wand is at this point. That's not a bad wand, just not a good one. A medium wand. Might be a chaos, though. It might be worth the chaos. It has good casting speed on it. It's so dark in here.
Move! There you go.
I don't know who just exploded there, but someone exploded. Yeah, I've gotten more powerful, but it's not because of my weapons. It's because of my other skills we've been putting on. Definitely feel the strength, but I know it's not weapon. It hasn't changed since the beginning of Nightmare. Okay. There we go. Oh! Come here. You had to cast, now you're gonna die. There we go. Showed him a
thing. Your sins.
Like, there's one of him. He just watched 30 of his friends die, you know, single mob. And he's like, nah, I can't kill him, so I'm just gonna piss him off.
Hey, I've got a gold here. Thank you.
Yeah, don't get hugged by
him. He's probably gonna kick my ass.
Yeah, don't get hit by him. Focus on me for a little bit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I almost die.
Oh, he's that kind of guy.
He's a rapist. You should know this guy. You and him have a history. Okay, got him in some sort of lock now. There we
nice.
Go.
I'm just trying to whirlwind his back end, asshole.
Quiver. We are looking
Don't
for
mama
a better...
teach you, gotta ask.
We are looking for a better quiver for you. Just saying.
We'll never find a better quiver, I know it.
We'll find a better quiver. Like a drill neck or something. Honestly, drill neck probably is better because the pierce. For your split arrows. Oh god, this room has a lot of things in it. Oh, now there's a lot less things. Steph wanted to fight. Okay, hey, hey. I don't care you have a proximity shield. You're gonna shut up and die. Okay, stuff is going down pretty fast. I like it. A lot. Monster level is 51 in here, right on par. I have a hole here, but I don't think it might be a cutoff one. Good god, die. Stop cursing me and running away. Thank you. It's cursing me with freaking... Hang on, you're getting a bit far ahead. It's cursing me with freaking enfeeble, so I run slow. And then running away, like he thinks it's hilarious.
Uh-oh. Oh god.
Yeah, I might want to run for a little bit.
Popped it. Oh, I got caught up! Oh, because I'm hitting the wrong button.
Oh, Jesus, these things hurt. Oh my god, those hurt. Almost die.
We do this.
Yay, slightly higher level. Yay. Actually, I'm fairly happy. I'm in the fives with most of those guys now. That's nice. I like that. Oh, good. Found us a waypoint.
I love when it has that little pock sound. Pock! Bing! Yeah.
Like a cymbal.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, what the heck could go wrong down here? Oh god. You're totally gonna die down in this place.
Am I?
It's got tentacle women. You didn't do well
Ew,
with them last time.
Oh, this is the dried penis jerky spot.
I've never heard of that, but okay.
Yes, it's where there's all the dead, skinny, naked men.
Really? I don't really want to see any of that.
Yeah, nobody wants to see any of that, but...
But it is Piety's place, so what the heck do you expect? Yeah, I hate these. They do a lot of damage with the projectiles. And then the other things, whatever these are, blood elementals do a lot of damage, too.
Swamp things.
Oh! Oh!
Yeah, I'm jealous a little bit.
Now, the real question is, do I remember where I was supposed to put that on my tree? Okay, once it's freaking safe, we do need better armor. But we just need to make it a few more levels. Try. I think it gets easier at, like, Act 1. Oh. I can't care anymore, but there's a chromatic orb here. Trade up. What do you want? That was crappy, too. Take the...
It's a dead end down there.
Okay. I did pick up the chromatic orb. Oh dear god. Found a dead end that's very dangerous. Come on. Come on. Thank you. I had faith that he did not. Okay. Protector me. Please. Please.
Go ahead and put your skill point in.
Oh, damn it. I don't know where I'm going anymore. I do know where I'm going. Ha. Huh. See, why would I put one into intelligence? I don't think a higher blasphemy, and this is something I read on the, when they were talking about in the forums. Blasphemy doesn't need to be any higher level because it only increases its range. And the only range we're worried about is our physical melee range. So I think I'm going to skip. I'll go with the agility one, the dexterity, because I use a certain amount of green gems. They'll level up. But I won't go with the other one. I don't really lose much for not going there either. But I should let my other ones level up, I think. I say this because it's a semi-advice I might suggest for you to take into account, too. I cannot carry this. I can't carry that.
Nope, I don't have any room.
Okay, once we clear this, we want to go do a quick town run?
Sure.
Okay. You're using your molten shield again.
That was accidentally popped, but yes.
It's not a bad skill to use.
I think it's a curse when damage taken.
Happy to share my hard-earned wisdom with you, Exile.
Yeah, sell items. Identify some crap. That's not one. That's not... What?
So,
God dang it. I had freaking garbage in my inventory. I had a random white item.
I've done that too many times to want to admit.
I have two white items. Superior Hallowed. I'll hang on to that. Let's give you this. Perfect. Okay, throw away some of this stuff. I've got to price you, see what you're worth. You're garbage. Why'd I even keep you? Are you back fighting?
Oh my god! Oh no! I'm gonna pay for my sins! I'm gonna pay for my sins!
What, is fighting by yourself gonna catch
up? There is a rapist up there who pulls you in and makes you fighters him. Or he chews on your face. God.
He's the rapey puller guy.
Bastard, yes! It's the wrong, wrong part of town.
You can have him. I'll be there when I'm ready.
At your service.
Okay. You need a portal, or are you close to my portal?
No, I'm here. I'm waiting for you.
I'm ready to go.
Bless you. Oh, pop!
Yeah, these things are hitting pretty hard.
Thank goodness. Easy. It's about time.
Yes. I'll probably die soon to even it out. Likely I'll die on Piety. Too damn scary.
Yeah, somehow I lived through Petey's last torment.
Yeah.
With the girls and... Petey's. I don't know how you died twice.
Bitch shoots all sorts of crap at you.
Apparently was in Saiyan mode.
Yes. It was your belt. Remember, you had powered up with your 20% increased
which
physical damage belt.
Which made me more delicate, and apparently I was playing a lot smarter. How?
Yes. Your fear made you... And then you had that incident with the pillar humping man. Where you learned to pillar hump. Oh god, I'm gonna die in here. Never mind. It's good.
Yeah, when we're together, we're pretty unstoppable. Yeah. Both of us die now that I'll eat my words.
No, we shouldn't die to anything in here. No, Piety? Maybe. Wow. My god. This little corner had three pickups. Two chromos. I think we're actually on to the way anyways. Oh yeah. It's looking promising. I just taunted everything to fight me. Now I'm regretting that decision. Just a tad. So why can't you swim in the blood water? Oh, loot ghost. Don't run from me. There's a loot ghost running from me. There we go. That's getting beat down. Shut up and die. Shut up and die. Calm down and die. Oh my god. My god, don't you dare escape. Oh, you son of a bitch. Goddamn loot ghost.
Oh no, oh no.
Loot ghost got away. Not too happy about that. Well, I see you've been busy killing things. You have more man lady tatty things. Remember when I set you up inside one of these?
Yes.
With the portal, and you're like, how do I get out? No.
Like, how did you do that? You sent me into a freaking locked cubby hole.
Yes, it was hilarious from my perspective. Oh god, I'm dead. Then I pushed escape during all that. Wow. Oh crap. Make a portal before you
die.
Oh
my god. Oh my god. Oh my Jesus.
pop a portal before you die, please.
Hold on, I'm trying to run. Give me a sec. Portal popped. Ah!
Okay, good. It is a long run back there. See, I told you I'd die soon to help even it out. I have no idea what happened. I just was alive and then...
No,
dead.
All of these things, these... freaking shots from their tentacles. Cum yeah. shots. Freaking are ridiculous.
Yeah, they do a lot of damage.
Whew. Whew. Crazy beezies.
Yeah, Jesus, those things hit hard. Oh god, there's more. The real question is, how many times are we going to die in Piety? We're a little under-geared as part of our problem now, too. Like, we haven't really upgraded our gear since normal. I can tell you, I'm certainly not using the best gear in the world.
I think I have the same gear from normal.
Yeah, we haven't been upgrading it much. Honestly, I haven't been looking that closely. God, it's tatty
things. So apparently you can leap slam up? Oh, yay!
Yeah. It's a little awkward to get to activate, but it's not bad. Oh god. Oh Jesus. Yeah, when too many of them shoot you. Jesus Christ. Oh, there's a blue pack too. Terrifying as hell. Okay. Well, here we go. Remember to run from her when she's big. Don't get shot. When she's little, lay the beat down on her. And don't let her summon her totem things. They're offensive. She's empowered. Time to run. Hide. Oh, she's on you. I'm gonna beat her up a bit.
Oh, I need life. I need life.
Okay, for now. That melee thing was kind of brutal. She's going down fast, though. Okay, watch out. That thing hurts like hell.
She's hitting me. Hitting me.
Okay, she popped her. Whatever. Okay, I better press in the corner. Oh, she got out. Oh, she got stunned and died.
Oh, my goodness. That was the verge.
That was pretty good. That was entertaining.
That was better than any other time we've had.
Yeah, that was not easy, but controlled. I'm entertained by that. Not a great wand. Okay. Here, back to town. Yeah, not freaking bad.
Ask away.
No one died in Piety. I just could see how you would farm. You'd get where you could farm Piety fine. Yeah, this is a good plate. It just doesn't have enough sockets on it. And I'm not going to waste hard currency on it, so...
Mm-mm.
I'd rather buy, like, a perfect set off Poe Trade than screw around. Yeah, I get melee on full life. Okay. Recombine you. So anyways, guys... made some more progress, and it's unfortunately that time once again. So we are going to wrap it up here. We'll catch you guys in the next episode.